Okay, we're coming up on our boat, walking down the beach. They're working on the boat. You can see there's a lot of work being done. Alex, they've got the boat all painted. Looking pretty dang good.
I'm waiting so long.
I'm busy today.
Are you busy today doing diving?
No.
What happened?
Sunburn.
Sunburn?
Sunburn. Too much sun. Wow, it looks good.
Yeah, not today. He fixed here.
Yeah, you're almost. When you're not finished there?
Yep, no, I finished. I think today is finished.
It's got the writing on it.
Sayonara, baby.
What's that?
Oh, no, not sayonara.
Sayonara. Oh, well, sayonara. There's that Paradise Island. That's the name of the boat. That's the number of the boat. Here we have our famous Ricky. Always working hard. So how you doing, Ricky? Did you get it done? Tapusna? These are the bamboo that goes on it. The bamboos are very long. He's painting inside. Carpets are almost done.
Maybe today is the helpers.
Do what?
Today is a finished one. This one.
Tapusna?
Yeah, maybe.
This is kind of where they work on the boats. Wild chickens, native chickens. They have these tarps they sent over from Costco to cover the boat because it's been raining off and on, so they put the tarps on. Keeps them from going bad.
Problem.
What's that?
No.
Every day a little bit
no,
problem.
No, no, there's only 1 liter.
Oh, you need one more?
1 liter only. 1 liter. What?